simply.
How?
Okay.
The red there's down.
There's red there's down.
The red there's down.
Oh, there's a pop.
Okay.
Did you open them?
Oh, it's a nice, red's a nice pop of color.
I like that pop of color. I'm glad we changed the skirt. I think it looks,
well, we put it over.
It's a USC skirt. There should be USC symbols on there.
Is it really?
No.
But
it works for it.
He has no balls.
Luca, find one of the balls that have.
Are you guys all showing up?
No, the balls are in the box, right?
We should have a,
I mean, we all showing up because Grammy crazy.
Yes, that's.
The hooks on the bottom of some of these boxes.
Maybe it's a year for change.
When I was a kid one time, I woke up from a dream, and I was like half sleepwalking, and I ripped all the blankets off my bed, and I threw them down at the end of the hallway, and I said, these blankets are cursed.
Right.
Uh-huh. And then I woke up later shivering, and I like ran to my parents' room. But I saw the blankets, the cursed blankets, sitting at the end of the hallway, and it was scary because I knew that they were cursed.
Whoa.
It was very frightening.
Cursed one is right here.
You know, it feels different. Christmas decorated with masks.
Yeah. This one's also good.
Tell us what's going on with these.
This is your local First Presbyterian Church.
Because we're going to probably be the ones who somehow have the
choir.
This little boy is sneakily trying to join this choir. To be a part of this group. This scary lady.
I want to put her with that child, but it also doesn't feel right.
Oh, yeah. But I don't know how he got it there. I didn't pay attention. Actually, you know, the Rogers Garden tree, your dad's tree, girls, was prettier than this one and more perfect. But this one was a really full, solid tree.
How they tied it to the top of the.
I have no idea. Why would you scratch your car? I'll tell you one thing, that tree is going to be a strong tree. Put that in one
of those on. And that, do you ever see the National Lampoon's Christmas movie, you know, the Christmas Vacation?
I've heard of it.
Where they go to get a tree, but then they forget the, they're like, honey, you brought the axe, right? And then he forgot. So they had to like dig it out so it has its roots. Because they had to like dig it out of the ground instead of cutting it down.
Okay, so I delete that one.
But I didn't think about that it could scratch your car. Yeah, everybody carries it on top of it.
Not me.
We could take these. Ours we were able to carry in the back seat because it was able to fit in the back seat. And we just shoved it in there.
You made it! I didn't believe it!
What is it?
This is a selfie that she doesn't want you to see.
Your guys also look really good in the apartment.
It looks good in the apartment.
It's like centered.
I went to buy lights for it, and I got this really long strand that was too big for the tree, so I went and returned it. And I got the short strand that was the perfect size for the tree, but the strand was white. So I went back to return that, and then they wouldn't let me return that, so I got another one, but they only had green in the shorter strand, too short for the damn tree.
Is it because holiday sales are final?
I don't know why, but so now I have two strands of lights, three trips to Rite Aid, and I still don't have lights on the tree.
Is that the first one? Yes, that one.
That's good. My kindred spirit right there.
There we go.
There he is.
Careful, it's leaning.
You're leaning?
Yeah, he's leaning. I don't know why. Because he wasn't leaning before, but maybe it's this stuff. I don't know. I guess not. It's just close.
Just how he looks?
Yeah, it's okay.
Dress him nice.
Yahoo! It's 2020!
Happy New Year!
What 2020? 2020? 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 What 2020? 2020?
What if you heard, guys, help? And then different person wearing my clothes.
I just hear Kimmy outside the bathroom comes out, with her laugh that she laughs when she's doing something naughty.
No one's acknowledging. Wait, that's not Robbie.
Yeah, Brett's.
That's because I itch it, Brooke.
I could have parked in this parking lot.
Turn that camera off! Turn that camera off! I'm sick of this! This is gradual.
We're not going all the way up. We're just getting to this ledge here.
Oh, really?
That's really
not
crazy.
That's sharp. I mean, that's such a sharp cut.
The shortcut in Croatia. The shortcut in Croatia was the worst thing. One of the worst decisions I've ever made in my life. I'm not even gonna lie. Just because it was literally spiders, like.
No, Marco ripped.
It was literally spider webs after spider webs. We had Luca with us. I was taking sticks to throw them through the spider webs, like, as if it was like a dungeon in Legend of Zelda. Like. Take me over.
The football thing.
I'm stronger this time. You may pass valiantly by my sword. Together, we can defeat them. Yeah! All right, delete that one.
And also on his leg.
Hold on. Go.
What? Wait. Do that again. Hold on, let me get
this. Morgan was explaining that, like, don't explain a theory on camera.
And now you're stuck in a cage. I rest my case.
Are you a koala?
jamming for some strangers.
By yours will be okay.
The day before.
Like it's a confessional.
Are you kidding me, Jimmy? I've been wearing the same clothes for the past 3 days and moving and cleaning in this. For 3 days.
Can you see me?
It's a silhouette.
Guys, it says it's open till 12. But that's a different location. No, it's open till 12, but we have, it's only takeout. So we can, if we go there now, hold on. Can you see if someone's on the Wi-Fi? It's just, it's not going through. No, serious, can you see if someone's on the Wi-Fi, please?
The era.
I hope I can find one.
I like to take the sextant and I like to pour it. And make I like to take the era.
Fire, Dad.
And I take the peanut and I pour them all together and
get it like butter on both sides of it.
Right.
I let it get kind of crisp on one side. I let it kind of bubble. Then flip it. And that's how we do the, that's how I do the tacos now.
Wow. It has to be the flour.
They're better.
It has to be it.
I want to make some homemade.
I like corn, but see, like, I love enchiladas, which are corn. I love enchiladas, which are corn tortillas.
I gotta try this.
I like the homemade corn tortillas where it's just like still kind of tastes doughy when you have it.
Oh yeah, if it's a homemade corn tortilla.
I got tacos.
What's today, Dad?
She was out there when I came.
It's March 31st, my birthday.
It's your birthday.
I missed April Fool's by that much.
How old are you?
She'd probably be pretty.
54. Old fart.
Four. Can you make a fart noise?
No, I won't make
that. You don't have to make a fart noise.
Yeah, I won't make a fart noise.
That's good.
What's going on in the world right now?
Oh, it's an interesting time where I can't get too close to you. So you're already too close. You're almost less than 6 feet.
I would say that's within the 6 foot.
She's very close to that 6 foot realm.
A little too close.
She might be. They may measure and fine you.
Is that even fine?
What, really?
I think of Van Gogh.
If you guys are at home, I'm going to start.
But even her doctor said don't.
Enjoy, he didn't get his accolades while he was living, right?
I think he did.
Oh, he did?
Jim Croce is pretty well celebrated. I'll find it. Whoa, you're really his go-to.
Oh, yeah. That's true.
I'm going to I would not blindfold it right there.
We could put it somewhere else.
We have a stick. Use the broomstick.
No, I have a stick.
You want to take it from that? Yeah. Wait, you don't have to put it on yet.
Yeah, you do. Okay, Dad, you can spin them.
Really? He just ate. Perfect timing.
Oh, shoot. Why'd you ask Jim to spin him?
But get go closer to it, though.
No. I'll...
I just ate.
I know. So?
Mommy, you're missing out on this part, right?
Okay, I think it's good.
All right, okay. Do it. Straight ahead. That's it.
Hey.
Wow. Oh shoot! Wow, that's a tough.
It's smoking out my eyes.
It's actually crazy how he's hitted it.
I know. Oh. It's crazy that it hasn't broken. Oh. Nice.
One more hit. I think one more hit.
Good one.
I don't know.
You can take it off. It's fine.
This is a bit.
Go ahead and swing now.
That's 5 push-ups.
You go ahead and swing now.
Oh, there we go.
That's the money.
Ding, 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 ding.
I know. It seems even safer, actually. I don't know.
Darn cats.
Very strange.
Oh, you got me in the middle of eating my German pancake. Also, happy birthday, Luca. Shout out, Luca. Happy birthday. Birthday still as significant as ever. If not, very special because this is the first time we've ever had a COVID-19 pandemic thing. Birthday like this is crazy. So happy birthday, Luca. Hey, and thank you again, Jim and Jamie. The delicious German pancakes. I'm enjoying them right now as we speak.
I have to record some for posterity.
You can't even see my smile, which is even funnier. But I want us to write, I'm going to do it myself, but I want us to all write a little thing of like when our predictions of like when do we think like things are going to kind of go back, at what capacity, you know, so that we later could look
and they'll put money on it.
Yeah. Exactly. You know, and then go, oh, wait. Jim said he thought the country would go back May something, and it don't.
Something eventually happens.
What's that new show that's like at the
Tiger King?
You haven't seen
that?
I haven't seen it.
That's a crazy one. That one, we were watching the first two episodes. The third one, I was like, okay, is this show all hype? I was like, kind of seems. Then I watched the third and I was like, holy cow, this is insane.
This guy's like,
the levels of like layers of him are so fascinating.
Laura showed me she's working on her garden. And they trimmed this bush they have in the front to a heart. It's a huge. It's huge. It's like the size of the top of these trees, but in the floor, a heart. It's very cute.
I'm sorry to say, one of our workers got his arm ripped off by one of our tigers just now. I can give your money back. You can get a credit.
I'll do the dishes, right?
And they're gonna look at our dishes and they're going to.
Just a few, because we're going to rip them up into little slips. Mm-hmm. And then we need 10.
Grammy goes, Mother's Day, Grammy wants to come here. I go, we have a separate table. But if you guys want to come, we'll do another table over there. We'll just have multiple tables.
Oh, yeah, that'll be really fun. Which is a poisonous mushroom, but I kind of want to grow it as like an experiment. Just keep an eye on it.
I was going to say, are we going to get shrooms out of this or what?
compared to like what it was, like we're putting people on standby now and stuff like that. But
it's not as busy as it was.
Not when I started. I think people are like looking for reasons to leave their house, so they're going to do pickup.
Hikes, people will use like bananas for like hygiene purposes, and they'll leave them just in the sun, and there'll be no smell or anything. Like the sun kills all.
Okay, so here's your red
all
line.
The germs.
No, the
germ
is
out. Are they doing the Wim Hof method? So Wim Hof has
Germ pancakes. Luca sat, did it, then he cut the lemons, and he did.
But it's all breathing techniques. The idea is you make your body make more white blood vessels. And you make your body more immune.
I feel like sometimes I don't get my words out as I should.
No, it's going on the board. It's going to rest.
Stuck here
and then I'm going to pick everything out.
I might have. I'm going to make. You're talking
how
about
how it's
wait,
affected.
You're talking about strokes, but I'm talking about heart attacks. I literally had a heart attack when I had my my four stents put in. Okay. I didn't have the normal heart attack. The normal guy has chest pain, down his arm.
Not that it would have been any better, but there's a porta potty right there.
Wait,
show me, Robbie.
This is pretty.
They're just goos with. Spiral
look at how good,
is,
like, look at that.
The keeper of secrets.
Yeah, what is it? What is their whole thing? And if you touch their eyes, their eyes go down just a little bit. Oh, I'm sorry, buddy.
This is very rich soil.
Wide open.
We can make bricks with this.
Oh.
Like a full
wait, lift your leg up.
Like it looks like you built a soul. Underneath.
I can see some crazy designer designing shoes inspired by this type.
People saw the rain, they stayed home.
More for us.
It's just that I'm used to doing what I want to do when I want to do without people watching me or knowing what I'm doing. Or are you doing what you're supposed to, you know, wah! So truly, I got home and then I went to Susie's for a few days. I came home and Susie was going to come the next day. I said, Susie, can we have a week off? I don't want to do anything this week.
With Susie.
When this all went down, I felt like I would always say to people, you know, people would be like, how are you? And the first thing I would say is busy. Like it was always like, I'm busy, I'm really busy. And I always felt like I didn't have enough time to do stuff. And honestly, I've not been this less stressed in I don't know how long.
Susie and I have been friends for 18 years. And
Since
she
I
wanted,
wow.
Well, let's do this or this. And then I'd say, well, I don't know. She goes, then you pick it.
Uh-oh.
Okay. So I said, Susie, I didn't say I didn't like it. I said, I didn't care. She said, well, then you pick. I don't know what else to pick. See, we usually go out here and there, and it breaks up the pattern.
Right.
And what happened was she felt like everything was her responsibility. She had to make me happy. She had to do the breakfast. I didn't make her do that. That was her.
Your dad—must be dying.
They're kind of doing the garden thing, but yeah, he loves when we come out, and he's zooming people, Skype on the thing.
You kind of have that aura.
Of what?
About you.
Of what?
She wanted you to be enthusiastic.
Wanting to please you, so you have that aura about you.
What, that I should be pleased?
Yes.
I'm the queen?
Yes.
No,
yes.
You have a thing, and it all slowed down where you kind of nervous in the anticipation of, I'm not going to be busy anymore.
Do you have all your contacts?
As if you're so used to the busy that it would be like a different...
No.
No? You were looking forward to it.
I was kind of like, oh, this is kind of... I didn't accept it yet, because it always
seems
like... By the way,
I think that's a good
point. No, but you also haven't gotten ahead of it, so when it comes back out of it...
We didn't know what it was going to be like.
Right. Hold on. This is something... So the reason why I didn't accept it, too, is that my industry always seems to be something... Not that it doesn't get affected. Like, I can't describe it. That it's always, like, above other... That we just... No matter what, we forge forward.
Everyone wants entertainment.
It's just like,
even during the recession.
Oh, right now everybody's dying for entertainment.
Everything kept.
I'm watching Netflix.
Everything kept shutting down. I was like, okay. And right now, I mean, I'm just not that stressed.
Say what you like and what you don't like, Granny. So if someone knows what you don't like, then it's a. Probably in Susie's mind, she's trying to find the parameter.
She wants you to have
a good time.
But I kept saying to her, I said, honey, you don't understand. I don't really care. She didn't get that.
Like it. I haven't felt like this in, I don't even know how long. I don't remember.
I really don't
remember.
No, it's
because
great.
I've worked hard since I'm 16 years old. Mm-hmm. Like, worked really hard.
You have.
Day one. So I never had a time where I was like, oh, you know, and even when I'm on vacation, I'm working.
Mm-hmm.
Right.
Always.
You're worried about when you get back to it.
Yeah, and just I just have people and things bugging me. And even when I was a producer, it was the same. When I was a producer, I could be more on vacation, I'll say. But like, I didn't even when the boys were born, I wish I could have had a little more time to just like be and be with them and just not be like,
she really thought, I care. I said, you know, you really do care. No, I'll tell you when I care. It was so funny. Because we were going out to dinner one night, and I said, no, I do want some beef. And it was a restaurant that wanted beef, and the other one didn't have it.
Right.
But that was different. I said I wanted beef before we started. All I'm saying is this no and being stuck in and trying to please people is really hard.
Yeah. 2 points. Good job, Marco.
So what is that?
3 to 5.
Luca, come on.
Put one next to Grammy
so I can sit with him. Throw it hard, Luca.
Nice, Luca. Yep. Nice. No, that was good, Luca. Do that again.
Luca. Yes. Luca. Yes.
Good job.
Come on, Robbie.
We're going to take this to Big Brother. And we got lots of games.
Do they have ping pong? They have darts.
We have a cycle. Wait. We have one in the trunk.
We have one. Unless you want to buy one. What do you want? I think you want one. You want to work it out.
Is this spike?
Spike? Oh, come on, bro. It's 4 to 6, bro.
Yeah, it's 4 to 6.
Yeah, Luca, come on, Luca.
Good. Well, you know, I was drinking.
So 2.
2 points, so it's 6-6. So
can you center that board a little bit?
Oh, yeah, sure.
Pretty
sure it's from
good.
Oh, with James.
Yeah. Oh, wow. Goodness, Robbie.
Yeah.
No, whenever.
Okay,
we're good.
Oh,
that's
great.
Oh, wait. Yeah?
Oh,
that's on.
Yeah. Oh.
Okay. There we go.
Look at. Oh, close. That
Luca, don't take your eye off this, and you'll make it. Don't take your
eye. You guys go, I believe. It's fine.
Eye off that, and you'll make it.
Close. Oh, good. It's on. Is it on or it's off? Oh, that was way too far.
Okay, so it's.
Nice.
Just
I got these in Barcelona.
Yes.
Hey.
Nice.
Good. That's
good.
Oh, that's
good.
Oh, it's fine.
Nope. Nothing.
Nice.
Through it through.
Yes.
Oh, they have three on us. They have three.
I'm going to finish it here.
No, I know.
So
I'm
going to
finish it here.
19, 20. I think we're watching too, because what Clint and I were talking about is like Westworld was released like episode by episode was a lot more like it was a better way to watch it instead of watching it like one after the other
binging.
Because you start like just not really caring. You're like, okay, this is all.
How often we watch shows. So like we don't really go over like two, maybe three.
No, we won't do that either. We've never watched over three episodes.
I think the most we watch is four and four of Westworld.
No, I never watched four. I
maybe
two.
Maybe three.
Okay.
What? I don't have a lot of room left here.
Because there are more. It's okay if they look kind of overlap-ish. You know what I mean?
To look good, so.
Okay. Marco, it was brilliant because he came out of the shadows with it.
Like a, so it's a white still has,
oh, I knew she was
going to
film him. He still
has
he still needs his hair cut.
Oh. Now you can actually communicate with your wife, with your
fiancé. Yeah, I know. But now, I can just be guaranteed never to be safe from being on video again.
Oh, great.
I let my guard down. Now I'm always going to be on video. Mouth. And he's like, he's like, no, my body won't even let me say that. He's like, I have to love pizza.
Sees grunge.
Oh, yeah.
Bond.
Dilly Dally. Have you heard Dilly Dally?
Do
you like grunge music?
So it's like, come on. It's brilliant. Because he's so, he's like absolutely.
Don't put that on the internet.
Confident.
It's too many vegan friends.
Exposed
brand. Well, there's this band, Dilly Dally.
There's too many unknown. They're programming.
Oh, Pearl Jam.
And wrote Ketchup.
So what do you think of the voice? And he's like.
He also
like,
spelled vanilla V I N E L L.
Don't
read into it.
Like,
it's
like
they whatever I typed in, it's
we're gonna stay up here all night.
Were you like
stop?
You should
watch his documentary that he just released.
I'm just curious. It's
supersonic.
Yeah, no, that's.
I just discovered a sweet new British band today.
What?
They're called Dawn Raid, and they're like it's like. Oh, it's very political, but they're like this like black metal, like thrashy violin.
Really? I feel like it.
Yeah.
Right when you start
Pearl Jam. Pearl Jam is sweet. They're underrated.
There's
a lot of
Yeah, it's cool because it's different.
It's cool, yeah.
You know what I was listening to today? Gate Creeper.
Oh, yeah.
We lost our heat though.
Right. She
Pels
works in Seal Beach. And I follow her Instagram still, but I haven't seen her in like since we graduated high school. So right. I think it's
yeah,
because they left, and so the therapist was trying to connect. Like, oh, you seem to have this connection.
Brain if you're playing cornhole.
Everybody just needs to play cornhole in a perfectly paper white world.
So you said,
even I mean, I'm just saying, take the old D bags and tape them here.
Oh, we kind of weighed it down.
You know, there's no way.
I have a chance.
No.
Yeah, you should have
smaller.
Like,
that's
kind
of sweet.
Okay, how does it work?
On it, they're great.
I was thinking about that
with
it.
Yeah, try it out.
That's good. Good. Yeah.
We're against it, though.
Ah, they're
good,
too.
Oh, okay, okay, okay.
Don't you get up to five? You serve five.
No, no, you just alternate every
variation.
Here.
No,
ah,
three. Yeah.
That's
for
YouTube
in the way.
Oh!
Oh! Oh!
Oh!
That's
high five.
In the way.
Yes.
Nice.
Yes.
That's hard.
12-7.
All right, Meister.
13-9.
No!
16-10, no.
Someone just walked off the court. That's a
minus 2 points.
That's a minus 2 points. That's a technical. That's a technical. We got to put the
We want the rental income, so we retire. We can have that, and then we want to whatever. But our house is
all over.
Where?
Well, Japan. I want to go to Japan.
That's our bucket list.
Yeah, I want to go. That's on my bucket list.
I want to go. Definitely. Greece. I haven't been to Greece yet.
More parts of Europe.
Yeah.
There's the
Mediterranean. I really love the Mediterranean.
I just love that whole Mediterranean area.
I really want to
do more of Europe.
I love that.
More Croatia.
Right when the sun came up, we were packing up our stuff.
Yeah.
We'd walk to 4:35. Right. Until the end, like,
thank you.
We walked like till 6 and stuff. But
I did see that.
There's beasts.
I was like,
no idea what that is.
It's like the animation on that. Do you see?
Jamie told me to video you.
I don't like video.
Why not?
Can you tell her we need 3 serving things? One. The meat, the chicken, and the pork.
The animation on that game is kind of throwing me off a little bit.
It's like a 2D game, but it's fun. You like blame people.
It's,
like,
never, the same place it's amazing that it didn't come out sooner.
Yeah.
Such of a man you.
But I really like that kid.
Because I already don't have time to do homework. I can't have time to do that.
I just saw something.
It was
a big mistake.
And now he wants it back.
That's a noble quality. Like, I'll make you clam chowder.
That's good.
I don't know why. I love clam chowder, but I just.
No.
But it sounded good.
Really?
What's the point of a disc? They were like,
Miss Coach? Well, that's not even showing.
You need to put your pin on.
Oh. That's actually really funny. Cool. Wait, Luke is about to go.
No, honey, we'll do it after. Bring it out.
It's too dark.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
1, 2, 3, 4. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to Marco. Happy birthday to you.
Your mom, she was
going to try to make the what's the YouTube video?
My stomach was hurting more after the
clam chowder.
Jamie loves me because of my soup. I know. I was craving some of that
because of anything else. You're cutting your own
cake.
I cut the cheese.
Well, it's really the true is cooking the chicken and boiling the shit out of the chicken.
Honey,
to get that flavor of the chicken.
You gotta boil
it. Literally, you gotta boil it.
Shit right out of it.
Out of the bone.
But how about this? No, but thank you for all the messages, especially Lucas. And he said, biggest inspiration that I looked up. And I was like, that did. Like, I could see you were going to start tearing up a bit.
Yeah.
Yeah, that did hit me though. I was like, that is just something I'm proud of. But you know, I'm grateful for all the messages from all of you, especially all like the memories that I have of each one of you. And, yeah, it does feel like everybody here is part of my family, which is really nice.
2 times for the birthday, bitch. 3 times for the birthday, bitch.
I thought it was funny if somebody wore it, but like a very muted color version of it.
sees your fucking man having problems there.
Oh, I forgot that my marshmallow was burnt. After my grandpa
LeBrand. You don't like the name Sean?
I know, but we gotta put it out no matter what before we go to bed. So.
No, this, you're fine. Just flip that lid over. It's these don't have ashes that go. You're fine. You can go to bed there.
Cowboy camp.
Someone fell off. I was almost like, in my mind, I was like, wait, no one told me, Clint or no one told me it was going to be like
Clint
that.
Or
like,
no one?
Hey, literally, I got to climb up. I have gloves. Yeah, no, it's not a part of the game, but we want to do it separate. But somebody, like, I guess climb it, like, fell between the thing and just fall down there.
Probably have to sign up.
I remember when I did it, and there was someone in front of me that dropped their, like, Nalgene water bottle, and you just, like, watch it and hear it.
You saw it?
Go down the thing and
that would be a near, almost, like, it's just, it's pretty vertical. When you see it, you gotta hold on.
You guys were gonna do that.
Right?
You guys could do it.
There was, it was gonna be, you know what, you were totally into it.
No, I didn't want to do that part, though.
Oh, well, you could.
There was some, it's too much when you see it like that, but then when you get closer, you're like, it's like
Marco would not do well with
there's some older ladies here. There's some older
Marco's
ladies.
Not
right.
I didn't you were gonna go with your friend and his dad and another friend, but they couldn't get the permits.
Yeah, oh, you gotta get a permit.
It was like the bars were like not the, like you were like and no. Then you were like, but we were upset.
Have you had a cliff bar since?
I haven't had a good business. You know what was worse too? RX bars. And I was kind of going off Clint because Clint was like, oh, you might want to get the RX bars. They're supposed to be like,
oh, RX.
They have like eggs.
It's egg and dates.
They sell them in Trader Joe's.
But Clint was like, oh, you might want to get some of these. And like, I was like, oh, Clint's getting that. I'm going to get them. And then I'm like, these, they're so gummy.
Like,
the clip bars are
good. After you ended up buying them, Clint was like, yeah, no, I only got like a few of them. They're not that good.
I swear. There's a guy up there too who's like, can I see your permit?
Like
you guys
lottery.
Got a permit?
Yeah.
Like a, he's like a twirl. He comes out.
He tried to get the lottery. Yeah.
You guys got a permit?
He comes from a new.
I swear Clint traded up because Clint's doing stuff like, you're going to want to get one of these tarps for your tent. Like an infinite. And I swear there were certain items we got that I got them. And on that, he's like, you know what? I ended up not bringing that. Like, I decided not to bring that up. Instead, I got these snacks because these are going to be much better. And I'm like,
but he forgot to give me the memo.
I was like, Clint, I'm trying to do everything
that you're doing.
That you're doing. I'm trying to do. I look like a total square. Like, I literally copied.
Hey,
like, Destiny and Clint had the same
way, Robbie,
I copied it. I know.
Yeah.
No, that was good.
But no, Destiny and Clint had that. I'm with you, Robbie.
I didn't do the same way.
I want to be prepared.
I didn't know it was such a thing that people were going to be wearing just like any old shirt. And they're like, oh, you guys look like twins. You guys look like triplets.
Yeah, look at you. Look
oh, you're all.
Guys.
Like, you're all matching? You're
yeah,
like,
Robbie,
this old lady's like, you guys look like boys.
Robbie, look at you right now.
When I saw that, when I showed up on the.
I thought it was like,
By the way, guys, you guys call each other tonight?
That's good.
You never miscall her. It's like the boot migration.
Mustard,
you're
talking
to. You're in the pocket.
Yeah.
Like,
he's like, as far as like the non-trade migration Dusty.
I just wanted to make sure I had everything right.
Yeah.
That last time I did with them, I showed up in my brown shirt, and then Clint and Mark were like, you guys got that shirt?
Yeah,
and they're like,
And they both like,
And I gave Robbie my shirt, and then Robbie's like, I'll get you a new one. I was like, you know what, don't worry about it. I think I'll get a different shirt.
Yeah.
Just have a different car. Remember the idea of somebody asking what you guys are doing, and you guys were all like half brothers? And then...
Oh, yeah, yeah. No, because that was a joke. I was like, it happened so much time where I was like, this is my brother, Miko. I am Rico. And this is Lico. Or like, there's a Rico. And it's like, we all have the same father. And we found out on Ancestry that we're related. So we just decided to take a trip together to do this. Isn't that great? Because literally, Summer, I kid you not, first 5 days, I felt bad for Clint. Because to me, it's funny. I'm like, yes, of course I'm copying. But Clint is like...
I know.
Mark looked like a ranger. Like, Mark, how he was walking, though, was like, he had a certain spunk where he was like, we're carrying our boxes, and this random guy outside the store was like, what do you guys work for? Like that, and then I was like, oh, no, we're doing the JMT. And I'm thinking,
Sean,
like,
so you with this?
Oh, yeah. Exactly. And we're like, we're doing the JMT. And he's like, so you guys are delivering around here? And I was just like, oh, my goodness.
I know, but we got to put it out no matter what before we go to bed. So.
No, this... You're fine. Just flip that lid over. These don't have ashes that go. You're fine. You can go to bed there.
Cowboy camp.